Hi guys, we'll learn how to delete your database using utility DBCA in version 19c. So this session will help you in case you have a database which is not needed. Using a graphical user interface GUI, we can delete your database, but never try on your production environment. Okay, this is for only a lab session. So we'll see how to delete your database and AuraTab entry. Once we deleted, verify your AuraTab, where AuraTab is a file which was created while installation by executing your root.sh script. We'll have a root database entry in this with the Oracle home. So let's go on to lab session. So in our lab session, we'll see how to delete your database using DBCA. From the terminal dollar prompt, you can enter your DBCA command, database configuration assistant. Using this DBCA, we can delete or create your database. Also, you can manage your pluggable database. Even in later sessions, we'll see how to manage pluggable database, how to clone pluggable database. So the list of options where we can perform the operation like create database, configure an existing database, delete your database, manage your templates, and manage pluggable database. So the current task is to delete your database. Choose the delete database option. So choose the delete option to delete, click on next. You can specify the database name. In case you have multiple database, you can choose the database, the one you want to delete. Enter the password for sys user. With the sysdba credentials, we want to proceed further to perform the operation, delete operation. So click sys password, then go to the next step. So there are total 7 steps. In case you have registered with your Enterprise Manager Cloud Control, you can enter your details, or else we can ignore and continue with next. Click on finish. You can see your global delete settings. Your source database named as prod, ensure that you're going to delete the prod database. Control files placed on Aura data location. Your data files, as well as list of all the data files, temp file and readlog files. Once verified with the DBC assistant to delete the summary verified, let's go for finish. Click on finish. It's going to confirm. It's giving a warning. It's going to delete. Click on yes button. Yes. It's going to prepare your DB operation. Connecting to the database in progress. updates your network configuration files and deletes the instance and data files. Even you can check the log file where it located, you can trace any errors at the time of deletion. This log file helps us to diagnose in case any issues or problems at the time of deletion. You can click on details. Yes, it's done with deleting your instance and your data files. So we can click on close button. Yes, done with your database deletion. You can check your etc oratap file. The entry was added at the time of root.sh execution. After deletion, we don't have the entry for prod database. Got deleted. The entry also removed. So we have to ensure that oratap was updated with the entry deleted. And this oratap will get created while at the time of installation executing your root.sh script. When it pops up, two scripts, ora-inst-root.sh and root.sh, then you need to execute the script from root user and it's got added. So done with your deletion of your database using dbca. We'll also see later session from command line how to delete the database. We'll also work on pluggable database in the next sessions. Please keep on watching. Thank you all. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching.